What's up, guys? Welcome back to DarkSiders 2. In the last episode, I did a lot of stuff. Nothing really important, so I'm not too mad about it. But, I accidentally lost episode 2. Was recording, my computer was overheating, and I didn't know it. So whenever I stopped the recording, it didn't stop, and I couldn't exit out of the Elgato software. I couldn't do nothing. I had to cut off my computer by unplugging it. And that, but, I mean, the only really thing important was, we reached level 5, I got my new weapons and my new armor on, and then what you guys didn't know was, if you come over here, I'm gonna actually show you guys, so you guys can get it, and get something just as good. So when you come right here, it wants you to wall run, then jump, and do this. Well, if you don't and you fall in the water, you can't really get back up right here, which I thought. It took me about 15 minutes to find that out. You have to get up right there. But, if you look at your mini-map, there's also a little secret area right here. So if you come down in this cave, come right back up, you will actually find a pretty rare chest sitting right here. And let me just go into a bigger area to show you what I got from it. I got some money, I got me a potion, I believe, and I got the best sword ever. Weapon, I should say, because it is a sword, and it is not your primary, actually, it is your secondary. It is this. This thing is a freaking tank. Holy crap, dude, this thing does a lot. Now, if we come and check out the stats and stuff of this, actually, what happened was, as you can see, our new scythers and stuff, scythes, they do about 40-55 damage, and that's pretty good. But then when you come over to this big weapon, and then the sword, its freaking stats are 167. To 185. Folks, I believe we have just found the freaking best secondary. I don't know about in the game, but I know it is like the freaking best. I mean, it's just tremendous. So strong. And we're only level 5 and it does that much. I don't know how much I'm supposed to have at a level 5. I'm assuming around 45 to 49 to 55, like sites right here that I got from, you can't get these sites DLC. I bought a DLC a long time ago, and you guys, that's why I don't have the season pass for Advanced Warfare yet, and I have this stuff instead, because I bought all these, weapons and armor and stuff a long time ago, I wasn't thinking about Advanced Warfare because I didn't even have it. Yeah, so that was last episode. That's all we really found. And this episode, I have no idea what's going on. All I did was pull the lever, this water started flowing, and I reversed myself where I could find a save point, and I stopped there! So, we're actually going to make our way down the water. Looks like we were supposed to do this anyway. And it can keep on going this way, where the water was going. So let's go in here. We haven't already been. Okay, this is the right place. Yeah, that's definitely the right place. We've been in here before, but this is the right place. Access to that place now because it was blocked off from rocks last time. So if we jump down. I don't know if we can jump. And I don't know. I'm pretty sure you can sprint. Can you sprint? Please comment down below. Let me know if we can sprint. You probably have an episode one. I haven't checked that yet, so I don't know. But if you can sprint, let me know. Because every time I pick, I'm too slow, all I have to do is roll. And I thought I remembered. Dang it! Possibly this way, I'm not sure. What the heck?
Place for a horse.
Doesn't he have a path though? Yeah, once I get... Give me a second. Oh, don't. That's a trick. Oh, wait, now I can start. There we go. Okay, I got it. Here we go. Now we're getting. Ah, crap. I got a freaking boss to do one later, don't I? Weapons. Am I supposed to have these? It doesn't seem like I'm supposed to be having such OP weapons. Maybe it makes no sense! Trash chest over here, I want it! Don't wanna do that though. Challenge. Chest number two, coming. Alright, now let's just keep going up the hill. Let's pick that up. Let's go. Can you go up there? This fall wasn't really a challenge like the other one was. That one I had to think a little kidding me, the stairs are right freaking near, man. Of course, just sparkling my way up. Do I get up on that one or what? Maybe. Maybe, just maybe. Can't even get up on this. Oh, yes, sir. That's great. I gotta think about that. Oh, something's up there, man. Are you freaking serious? Can I have just walked back here the whole freaking time to get that chest? Oh my god, I wasted my time. I know I didn't.
Go.
Chest complete. Now the chests are complete. It gives me extra health on it. Barely made that. Boss fight? Okay, here we go. Now we're making some progression. You're getting it. Like a second here for water. Why is that stuck?
See what you can find. Show me the way.
Like this now because of what happened. So now they're trying to go on like water like this. Just to make sure. Thank you. the one door leading inside the main building. Yeah! I don't know who it is. I don't want to answer. Alright, now I don't know where to go. I'm just kidding. It's kind of common sense. If you don't know where to go, you're an idiot. Aw, man. That game does this to you. Probably everything's fine. That's me. Probably make comments to you guys, too. I don't know. Oh, yes! Boss fight! Please! Oh, knew it! Boss fight! Here it is. Oh, no. I can see that's a creature of some sort. Wanna wake it up? No! Oh, dear.
Thank you.
hammer's really supposed to be good? Look how crappy that thing is! You just get a stone and put it on wood! And you type it. Let's actually go check out the weapon. It might be pretty decent. Surprisingly, this thing's way stronger than the one we got! Well, I mean, never really know, so you really... actually no idea where I'm supposed to be headed. I saw it on my mini-map, don't even know how to get there. Oh, it's actually like right up there. Maybe. First, I'm gonna go sell some stuff. Get some moolah. Let's head to the other side and see if anybody's in the shop to sell some stuff.
Something troubles you. What was old is new again. My thanks. I will offer this to the forest. I will make use of it.
Making money over here.
I will offer this to the forest.
Dude, nope. Bye. Let's sell. Actually, that might be pretty good. Actually, that... No. This is just a, just that, eh? No, it's not. Easy. The Marcus Forge. I like this
It is finished then, at long last. Death, this is a Maker's key, and you had best take it now, before I come to my senses.
You seem more likely to lose them, old one.
A problem, aye. But there is also a solution. The Guardian, meant to be our greatest weapon and capable of clearing the forest around the tree. But an earthquake drove us from the foundry, and now I fear something else roams within. The Guardian was never finished.
If the Guardian is your masterwork, how am I to complete him?
In the forest lies another construct, one of the few remaining who have not fallen to corruption. He is not as vast as the Guardian, but his heart is strong. Seek him out, and he will guide you to the foundry. There, you may activate the Guardian using the Maker's key.
Well? Killing things, I should be able to get soul or what? It's true. And goals deal additional fire damage. By the goals is wrath. Restores. Actually, that actually. Oh, wait, I can't get it. And this. The next skill is Reaper attack. Open. And I guess we'll focus on it. You now have Reaper. Help you. Oh my gosh, yeah! Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like, comment, rate, subscribe, and I really want to find out if we can sprint. If you guys want, go ahead and tell me what's coming up in the next episode. So we got new weapons. Well, this weapon's not really new in this episode. We got the freaking wrath form. Can't use it right now because the energy's not full. I'm guessing that's our gray bar pop, probably. That's about it. I really enjoy this weapon. We got an even better weapon, actually, from a boss drop.
and we'll not be using that until we level up. Let's actually, before we go, let's see what level we have to be. Our skill points, I already have a plan for our skill points. We're going to try to get this, where is it? Okay, we're going to try to get this, the harvest. Then, after we get harvest, I want to focus on my necromancy side. And then after we get what I want on the necromancing side, then I'm going to update or upgrade my skill, my scythe skills and stuff like this. That will be freaking amazing. When I have unstoppable, that'll be, that's going to be really good. Now, after this, we can get this stuff, and it's just really strong. Then Call of the Grave, unstoppable is increased, so, I mean, all this stuff helps unstoppable. It's all meant for the unstoppable skill. And I believe we can upgrade things 3 times, as we can see the little bars. And then Reaper Storm, Death's form rips apart into a tornado of debris and fragments of ancient bone, laying waste to those caught in the maelstrom. Costs 400 wrath, lasts 4 seconds, and it deals 49 damage every 0.2 seconds. And the storm blast does 732. You imagine how freaking OP that would be to have that right now? We're not going to go for that, actually, though. Right now, we're going to focus on necromancy. Once we get that, I mean, necromancer is a very good thing to have. All I really want to do is get the frenzy, because that is just really good. It's really cool. What it does is it reserves wrath and to attack the enemies and stuff. I mean, you can read it right here. But this thing, it doesn't cost much at all, and it does a pretty good amount of damage. But I mean, when you upgrade this, it'll do more damage. I don't know if it costs more wrath to use. But I think Fiery Souls might be the next one we're gonna get. That or Death's Allure. I'm gonna go with Fiery Souls. Because I don't want everything attacking my ghouls, because they don't have the high enough health yet. When this, when the, Innervation is, whenever that is fully upgraded, then... No, wait, never mind, not that. Is it this one? Yeah, okay. Undying. Once Undying is increased, things, then we'll get Death's Allure and move on from there. But right now we're gonna go with Fiery Souls, then probably Corpse Explosion, and then maybe some stuff for the bird and things so he can help us out. That's about it. What's this actually? Ice Crows. Death's Crows imbued with the chill of... Okay, so yeah, we still got some stuff we want to work on the skill point. And next episode, hopefully what we're going to do is we're going to try to find that... Oh, wait, we need to go... We didn't even check the menu what we came to there check for. Okay. This, you have to be level 7. So, since we have to be level 7... I guess we'll have to make our way to level 7. We're level 6. XP. Oh no, that white bars are XP, I believe, actually. Possibly. I don't know. When we reach level 7, though, we will be able to use that new weapon. Didn't seem very cool. I actually like this big freaking sword right now way better. Looks cooler and stuff. But, I mean, that's the game. That's the creator's way of making stuff. If you have any tips or tricks in this game, please let me know down in the comment section below. I'd love to find out some new cool stuff. If there's a glitch or something, a funny glitch of some sort that you guys want to see, please be sure to message me and let me know. And I will get on that and see if I can do it. But other than that, the only thing I really want you guys to comment is if you can sprint, and if you can, how to. Because I have no idea. I'm pretty sure that there's a way to sprint. I think I remember that from the very first part of the game. But I just don't know. I've tried all the buttons, and I'm kind of losing hope that there is a sprint button.